feeling. So how did you feel? I want you to think about a word that describes how you felt, and I want you to make me feel it.
Classrooms are filled with excitement as students get settled into their brand new schools and classrooms. Teachers and students are all smiles. Hundreds of Jackson students moved into four brand new schools on Tuesday. Students stood up and introduced themselves at Cordozo Middle School.
My name is Desmond Jones, and I came from People's Middle School, and my elementary is Wilbur Heights.
Oh my goodness, the children are ecstatic. New school, new place to go, new place to learn. They're just overwhelmed.
Most of them are asking, how did you build this school? Not knowing that I didn't build it myself, but, you know, many of the small ones, first graders, how did you build this big school?
School administrators want motorists to be mindful of the fact that now that the new schools are open, they're going to have to slow down in the school zone. Four new JPS schools are equipped with the latest technology. This is a science lab at Cordozo Middle School, and they have a specialized string instrument music room. Bates Elementary has a health center. Teachers say they think the students will be even more energized with all of their new learning tools. Sherita Irves, 16 WAPT News.
Peoples and Kirksey Middle Schools are also open now for class. The new schools were all funded through the 2006 school bond issue.